Hello, you two. This is Gate Universe, and welcome back to, well, welcome to The Evil Within. I never actually got a chance to play these games before, so I'm playing them with y'all. Well, with me and whoever else watches this video. If I can, this will be coming out about the same part as Alien Isolation Part 9. Not much action, but a little bit. It's not bad. Anyway, let's get into this. Because I don't know much about this first one. I know about the second one, because I watched 8-Bit Ryan play it. Why did that move? For the weak and challenge and overcome your fears. Alright. Okay, I jumped into a perfectly normal game.
All units, 1199, expedite cover code 3, Deacon Mental Hospital.
184 copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Copy 184.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with Jim Owens on the Deacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
Somebody doesn't want people talking. And the streets are awfully dead.
Junior Detective Kitten. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Purple eyes? That's a nice one. I don't see that eye color very often. I thought you said there was half a dozen units here. Wait a second.
What do you make of it?
Connolly, contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
I could definitely see the Evil Within 2, especially this area, because it looks like one of the areas where you do a boss fight in. Like I said, I never played the games, but I watched my favorite YouTuber play one of them. Main reason I'm doing YouTube, because he inspired me. That's curious. The mental hospital has a ambulance.
Smells like blood.
All right, stay sharp. We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Backup. gang. And I can't do much. Right now my alien isolation vibes are kicking in. And just says, ooh, dead bodies. Loot. Loot. Loot.
Someone alive in here.
Where the heck did this man go?
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
Yeah, where to avoid getting killed. Who was drinking blood? That's not good. Hello, doctor. Is this some kind of sick, twisted experiment? Oh. You're ugly. Do I really want to be looking at that man? You are an ugly piece of work. Ugly. Ow. Come on, get the knife. Yeah, there we go. How is this gonna help? Oh, that's a lot of blood. Don't tell me I have to hit where this guy head. R1? Okay, well that's different. Now we should avoid this man. New corpse. What was that for? Should we not close that door behind us? Oh, it closes automatically. Where's Butcher Man? Wherever he is, he's not here anymore. It's not good. Crud.
Shit!
I don't know what to press. Just keep running. Just keep running. Disgusting. Oh, I'm so burning these clothes when I get home. I hope I can get rid of this limp, or I'm going to be dying quite often. What? Am I supposed to be getting to this? I hope I don't get, age restricted. What if I do? I do. Does that mean safe zone or saving? I guess saving. Okay. Dead end this way. Let's go this way first. Oh my god, you move slow in the water with that limp. I bet that thing's gonna be so darn infected. Does that move? There's two doors here. This is just a supply room of sorts, and all that's in here is a chair? Don't know if I missed something in there or not. I can't tell, honestly.
Where's the exit?
Nowhere near here. This an old note. That looks like it was planted, not really an old note. That door is barred off. That door is definitely barred off. Locked. Oh, there's a door. There's this area here. I don't blame you. I wouldn't want to know what's in these lockers anyway. That's a long way up. Ooh. No, we don't press that just quite yet. Stem. System. Planning of Nasha. Was that us? Or that thing that got us? Is that a guess? Maybe that thing that got us. Hmm. It doesn't say you have to, but you have to press X on the doors. Looks like somewhere where I could patch up my leg. So unhappy. Oh. Okay. Seems like he still can talk, but I swear I heard him say, "Where are you?" Alrighty, we're back. I got caught away. Ooh. The glass wasn't alien, actually. It would be dead. Do I really want to get out? I swear I can understand what this guy's saying.
Shit.
Well, GG. Yeah, let's just accept death. Nice. Yeah, no kidding. Problem is, I have a limp, so I can't even run. I gotta see your pattern. Okay, so you're walking back this way. What do you think you're gonna find in there? Well, what? We don't question it. We just go and buy our business.
Can't let him see me.
By him. Wait, he should be safe from this point on. Or do we have to go into that darn room? Bet we have to go into this room, don't we? Has some anger issues, but he's out. He's walking this way. Which way do you walk? He didn't turn around. Okay. Let's get out of this area, it seems. Okay, so we got past the murderous psycho. Still having a limp. Be a way to get rid of that limb. Oh. Somebody's watching out for us. Somebody is definitely watching out for us. I bet you're hurting like a mother trucker. What was that supposed to be?
Find myself within. Darkness twisting me.
Oh, no, 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 no. I don't want this copyrighted.
There is
if this is copyrighted, there should be either no sound here. Or something. He just mutes the song, I don't remember. Okay, we're back here, and we can walk. Oh my, what the heck?
Detective!
Get in! That thing's four-wheel drive, you're dead. Got more horsepower than I expected.
Came out. I'd waited, but
please settle down, Leslie.
Shit! There's no going back.
Somebody trying to keep us. He needs work on his drifting, though. Let's be honest. Uh-oh. What the heck was that mental hospital doing?
Damn it. Are we cut off from everyone?
Everyone must be dead.
Everyone all right back there?
Just a few bumps. We're fine.
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 We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine.
Fall! Fall!
Okay.
Look out!
Fall. Fall.
Fall!
Oh, Lord. What the heck happened to the driver, though? He was the one that was kind of down into the dumps. I guess. Depressed? We got 10 minutes. Save the game, yes. How old is this game? Yeah, I bet it does. Just like the darn flashlight from, Alien. Where the heck are we now? We're underground somewhere. Bleeding out? They're just leaving? Yeah, they're just leaving me in this room. I'm concerned. What the? What the heck are you doing? Black and white? Is that because our health is so low? Dozen? Oh, good God.
Hello?
Seats full of water.
Anybody there?
Bugs? Lots of bugs, too. You?
Are we awake?
Is everyone else all right? The city?
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here. Right now.
Right now? I find that extremely alarming.
A hospital?
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized.
I'm afraid I cannot answer that. Please, sign in here. Without signing in, there is no way to ensure your future memories.
Without signing? Okay, it's a save point system.
This way, please.
Smells like medicine.
It's not a fun smell. Looks like a comfy chair.
You are all right. Please, relax. Please, have a seat.
What the hell?
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No.
Can we upgrade?
Stop.
There now. You see? All better.
Lady, am I going crazy? Huh?
Now what makes you say that? I'll be waiting.
You're creepy. Is everyone? Yes.
Shit. What the hell is going on? Where am I? Kidman, where are you?
Green jar.
Connolly.
Okay. More green stuff. Okay. Gonna be honest. A little peculiar. Another thing I saw. This. I guess I should use it. I don't like to, but I only can only get two at the moment. Oh, but that so helps. I only saw like two containers back there. And there's a trail of blood leading off this side. I'm hoping it's our pilot. Driver, whatever you call him. Hoping it's him that's bleeding out. Gotta be honest though, not enjoying the scenery. No, it's not a... So that's how we punch. It's a bull of some sort. You can. Good. Now I can punch those things. We came that way, so I think we should be going this way? In theory? That'll be somewhat useful.
Hey!
You don't want to be saying hey to him. Boy, he's having him a meal. I'm gonna knock the snot out of this man.
Connolly?
Oh, that's so pleasant. Should I just knock the snot out of this man?
God, Connolly.
One bullet to spare. Huh. I wonder if there's a better way to do that.
I
Okay, so it's like a lie. Okay. So once we get closer to enemies, we turn it off, though. Oh, that's a dead man.
Hurts! Hurts!
Whoa. Were you warning me about this? You're Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
I don't think he likes that bird. How could I? Okay, oh no, we have to disarm it. Okay. Okay, the controls are a little bit odd. Just blew the snot out of myself, but a little bit odd. That'll help out a little bit.
Hurts! Hurts!
Whoa.
How do I skip this?
Were you warning me about this? You're Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital. 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 Hospital!
What the fuck?
Okay. For the agonizing crossbow? But anyway, this is where I'm gonna have to end it. So thank you all very much for watching, and this is part one for The Evil Within. See y'all next time. Adios.